The Geismar Group manufactures a comprehensive range of access units and renewal equipment for the inspection and maintenance of the OHL infrastructure. The VCP are modern, off-trackable elevators. Their mobility is exceptional. Compact and maneuverable to stand by or near the worksite. Outstanding on-tracking ability. Swift on-rail drive. The double cradle or one platform and one cradle versions provide for a more comfortable and efficient access to the OHL components. The VCP are quickly operational, suitable for a large variety of tasks, and save labour. They are highly flexible and productive, and guarantee the protection of the personnel for optimum safety on modern OHL worksites. Road rail vehicles offer unmatched access flexibility. The road carriers are engineered by Geismar with valuable features for railway operation. State-of-the-art transmission for a safe and unrestricted on-rail drive. Specific control position for reverse operation. Pantograph for equipotential safety and measurements. Interchangeable modules for optimizing the investment. These include rolling and unrolling reel stands. Workshop. Elevating and rotating platforms. Handling crane. And OHL dedicated cradle elevator. Whichever configuration is selected, Geismar road rail vehicles guarantee optimum safety and productivity. With over 30 years' experience in track motor cars engineering, Geismar has a complete range of railway vehicles dedicated to the overhead lines. Four series of motor cars provide for easy access to the OHL, personnel and equipment transport. The 400 series are suitable for basic works. 700 series meet the regular maintenance requirement. The 800 series are UIC class motor cars for demanding work sites. And the 900 series are meant for heavy duty works and haulage. Geismar OHL motor cars are engineered to meet each customer's specific requirement, with numerous equipment and options available. Cradle elevators. Elevating and rotating platforms. Equipotential pantograph. Holding masts. Full cab versions with storage and workshop or personnel comfort areas. They can also feature a dual power transmission with advanced electric drive to negate noise and pollution in tunnels and urban areas. Various measurement devices can also be supplied, from visual control configurations to the most advanced recording systems. Deismar OHL units and vehicles are used worldwide for the maintenance and construction of the catenary infrastructure. Deismar can offer a complete range of equipment for installing or changing the OHL wires and cables. The interchangeable modules with one or two reels fit on railway or road rail vehicles and suit basic works and renewals. Heavy-duty wagons and complete trains can also be engineered to meet the most demanding requirement of high speed and those of heavy traffic lines. The high-performance tensioner features precise measurement and electronic monitoring, up to 4,500 deca-newton tensioning, still ensuring a total protection of the wires and cables. Unmatched autonomy with up to 8 reel stands. High output with over 5 kilometers per hour unrolling. Up to 4 wires and cables can be handled simultaneously. The combined rolling-unrolling versions also permit to renew the complete OHL in a single pass. The guiding masts permit to position easily the wires and cables, while pendulum masts make the anchoring safe and easy. The elevating and rotating platforms are ideal for the preparation of the work, the anchoring and the numerous tasks of the OHL installation. The Deismar trains and wagons always guarantee optimum output and working conditions. Deismar, your partner for quality and productivity.